Our heroes, children and adults impacted by trauma and disease. There are almost 2 million people living with limb loss in the United States. Alabama State University's professional program in prosthetics and orthotics is training a new generation of healthcare professionals to give new leases on lives still to be lived. First in Alabama, first at an historically black college and university.
If you haven't seen ASU lately, you haven't seen ASU.